And we're in. So, what we want to do currently, we can actually look around if we wanted to, but I think first things first, what we should at least look at is around the corner over here. And we want to take down the wind here.
Whoa, sounds like the big guy out there just took a step. Looks like some winds are stronger than others.
What? So I don't really know if there's a plan to this. So, yeah. Come on. Are you kidding me? Oh boy, this one's a little bit weird. It's randomized. About to get him. Yes. Come on, there we go.
It sounds like air is going to the forge.
Yes. And that is what we want.
This looks like some kind of medieval fort. Looks like a chunk of metal.
Yes.
This looks like some kind of ancient mold.
Okay, so what we want to do, there's actually a lot of stuff that we can look at in here. So there's a lot of stuff to read.
My dear initiate, Penelope Penvelin. Wow, this letter was written more than 200 years ago.
Wow, that's crazy. There's some books I believe we can read. Yes. Oh, there's like no things here. Ah. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, so there's just like a lot of books here that we can look at and read. So if you guys want to read, pause the video. I'm trying to give at least you guys enough time to read it. Let's see.
One big drink of water, aren't you?
Okay. That's it. Is it this one? Yes. Oh boy. Okay, so let's go here. Yes.
This reminds me of that picture I saw in the Mutus Labor. I'm supposed to press the button under the blue triangles I want to move, then press the one under the group I want to move them to, until I wind up with a group of just four triangles.
Okay. Four triangles. I messed that up. Let's do that. Now, actually, one here. Let's get the I think
if
I did
I open
it.
The door now, I'll flood the place.
Okay. So I did it. Alright, so let's go to the conservatory, because that actually did something good for the conservatory. Oh.
Hello?
Hi, it's Ned. I've been dying to know how things are going there. What's the latest?
Well, I've discovered some kind of medieval alchemy lab.
Really? Where?
Under the manor. And I mean way under the manor. In fact, I may be the only one in this place who knows about it.
What's in it?
Well, I was hoping to find the fabled Pendleton treasure, but all there is in there is an old forge.
Forge? Isn't the thing you use to heat metal and make swords and stuff?
Right.
So what are you going to do now?
Well, actually, the forge looks like something I saw in that strange picture book Jane has that I told you about before, which means I should probably check it out more thoroughly.
Probably hasn't been used for centuries.
That's the thing. It looks like it has been used recently. I mean, relatively recently. Certainly within the past 50 years or so.
What would someone be using a forge to make in this day and age?
Good question.
Well, if there's an answer, I'm sure you'll find it.
I'll talk to you soon.
I'll be waiting.
I think there are a couple of things that we can do.
Felicity! The door! The door!
One, let's go to the conservatory. That's something that we can do for starters. And now, there's a minigame. We have to make it to the princess.
Someone deliberately set this up so they could use this squirt gun to hit those tiles over there.
Yep. By the way, this is very random. There is no strategy to it. And there you go. That was pretty easy. Second try, let's go. And we get another item. Nice. We need that.